What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into the next one on our Jenny Lena journey. This is Who's Loving You at the Blind Auditions for The Voice Holland. Let's jump into it. Let's check it out together. Let's see what she did. Let's see. You know, the funnest part about watching these blind auditions is seeing just how quick those judges turn around. A lot of times, it's super fast. This is coming out via donation from Ingrid. Much, much love, Ingrid. Let's roll. Let's jump into it together. Let's do it. Yeah. Someone starts like that. You gotta turn around. So, if someone ever comes out and starts out with a note like that, you have to turn around. It's almost compulsory. Like you, it's a switch mechanism in your body that's like, hey, I want to see that. Woo, let's go. My God. Get it. This is phenomenal. Like, I don't even know how these judges are staying in their seats. Whoa! There it is. I knew they were going to stand up. Oh, damn it. What a performance. Yo, I'm telling you, when you go out on a performance like that, you have to head it hard. I'm pretty sure that we ain't got nothing else at the end of this, but let's just double check. Nope. 100%, if you're coming out to show up to an audience like that, and you start like that, you got some attention. That was an icebreaker note right there. That's what we're going to call that beginning note that she started with. Like, some people come out and they ease themselves into those. But if you come out, just punch someone in the lips from the jump, I'm all about it. Like, that was fantastic. Definitely a ballad singer. Give me some more Jenny Lena any day. We will check it out. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Check out one of my other videos up here. Subscribe right down here if you want to see more content, possibly your content. Till the next one, I'm Highly Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.